I'm Attorney Jeffrey Dressler, and welcome to Make Education and the Community. We all use seatbelts in cars, so why do we accept that there are no seatbelts in school buses? We shouldn't take our children's safety for granted. Demand that school buses have seatbelts. In the meantime, see our calendar of events on MegEducation.com and like us on Facebook for MegEducation Fun Packs. Remember, your child's future starts right now.